Hey there, this is Chris from Macombo, and I'm here with the Galaxy Tab S, Samsung's latest Android tablet, launched here at MWC 2017, and we're just going to do a quick hands-on to see what the deal is. So as you can see, it's quite a slender tablet, 9.7 inch, but definitely very slimline. It's got a shiny back, just like the Galaxy S7 smartphone, which of course, like the S7, is a bit of a grease magnet. Yeah, grimy fingerprints, ahoy hoy. But still, very nice design indeed, doesn't weigh too much. And you get a nice little fingerprint sensor built into the home button, so good for your security purposes there. There are quad speakers, stereo speakers, so left and right side of the tablet, so that should blast a good bit of powerful audio. Certainly was powerful enough to blast some music over the clamour of the demo booth, so that's definitely looking promising indeed. That screen is a 9.7-inch Super AMOLED with 2048 by 1536 pixel resolution. So not quite as sharp as the iPad Pro 9.7-inch, but definitely very, very crisp indeed. You'll struggle to make out individual pixels. And it's super colourful and vibrant, as you'd expect from Samsung with its Super AMOLED technology. And it also supports full HDR video content as well. So that means you get nice sharp contrast, strong, accurate range of colours and all the rest of it. So yeah, gorgeous looking movies. If you want something to watch films on the go, this will definitely do the job. Snapdragon 820 packed inside, so not one of the latest Snapdragons. This was obviously launched last year, so not the Snapdragon 821 sadly, which we've seen packed into a lot of phones here at MWC, or even the 835, which we've seen only in the Sony Xperia XZ Premium. But it still definitely does the job, as you can see here, whizzing around the interface and everything. It's all nice and easy. It's Android 7.0 Nougat, of course, with a few little Samsung tweaks on top. And 4 gigs of RAM also means that your apps load up pretty much instantly when you tap them, keeps everything running nice and smoothly. You get 32 gigabytes of storage space, which is expandable via micro SD up to a further 256 gigs just by a little slot on the top there. So some of Samsung's new features, you've got the game launcher feature in there, which we've already seen on the S7, which just allows you to quickly load up any of your games, enable or disable notifications, and record your gaming session as well if you're one of those YouTube people. And all the rest of it, you know who you are. You also get plenty of Audi apps in there as well because the Tab S supports Samsung's new stylus pen, which it was showing off at MWC. It's a great little pen, kind of like the Apple Pencil. It's very, very responsive, sensitive, and all the rest of it. So you can create some quite gorgeous looking things. We didn't create this sketch here, we're just defacing it. But definitely, it seriously impressed us with its accuracy and its comfort levels as well. Very good indeed. And it's got this little side-mounted button to simulate a mouse click as well. So very, very handy for you creative types and business users who want to just edit a document on the go. You do, of course, get a keyboard cover as well, as you can see, which kind of similar to the iPad Pros, just snaps onto the tablet itself. Doesn't have much in the way of bulk. It can be folded over to cover up the screen when you're transporting it around. And the keyboard itself, actually very, very good. A lot of these covers, keyboard covers, they don't really have much travel or anything. It's kind of like just tapping against a desk or something. But these keys do actually depress into the board, and it's got a nice feel to it. We were typing at a pretty decent rate in absolutely no time whatsoever. Our only real complaint is the fact that the keys on the left and right edges are a little bit squished. The shift key and the tab key, for instance, are absolutely tiny. But apart from that, very good indeed. Of course, it will be a pain in the ass to use when you're on a train or something like that, unless you've got a solid surface to rest on, just like the iPad Pro. As for the battery tech, you get a 6,000 milliamp cell packed in there, supports fast charging, and according to Samsung, you can get 12 hours of video playback on a single charge. We'll be testing that in full for our full review, of course, to see if that's actually the case. You also, around the back, get a 13 megapixel camera with flash. I don't know who uses a tablet to take photos, but there are clearly people out there who do. And you can also shoot up to 4K resolution Ultra HD video. I've seen people at gigs actually shooting video. Don't do that, it's just annoying. Just watch the thing that's happening in front of you, but you know, whatever. And you also get a 5 megapixel front-facing camera as well if you want to do a bit of Skyping or something like that. That's actually quite helpful. So you can pre-order the Galaxy Tab S from March the 17th here in the UK. You can bet your ass as well that it's going to be pretty expensive. But you know what? From our hands-on session, it looks like a worthy iPad Pro alternative if you prefer a bit of the Androids. So definitely check back soon for a full review of that. And thanks for watching, everyone. Bye-bye.